Hello friends, welcome back, hearty welcome to you. In this session, let us see how to find out rank of 50th word formed by letters of word EAMCET in alphabetical order. Now, first to solve this problem, first let's write down letters of the word EAMCET in alphabetical order, in dictionary order. What we'll have first, we'll have A, then we will have C, then we will have E, M and T. We want to find out the 50th word which will occur when we try to put all these words in, all these letters in alphabetical order. First, let us see how many words can be formed by starting with A. So, A is occupied. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slots to be filled. That is with 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 slots to be filled. That is with C, E, E, M, T. We have E repeating 2 times. 5 slots to be filled and 2 is repeating. So, what is that? Let's check. That is equal to factorial 5 divided by factorial 2, which is equal to 120 by 2, which is equal to 60. That means the last letter, the last word, whatever we can form with A, will be at 60th position. That means our answer also will be starting with A only. So let us start with A now. Once A we have given, then what is there in alphabetical order after A? After A we have C. So let us see how many words we can form starting with AC. So we have 4 slots needs to be filled with EEMT. 4 slots, factorial 4 divided by E is repeating 2 times, so factorial 2, that is equal to 24 by 2, which is equal to 12. Now once C is over, we will move in order to next E, AE. Now we have 4 slots to be filled with CEMT and 4 slots, so factorial 4, that is 24. Next we will go to AM. After E we have M, AM. Let us see how many words we can form starting with AM. If AM is fixed, then we have to CEET we have to take care. AM is fixed, so CEET we have to take care here. So that is factorial 4 divided by factorial 2, which is equal to 12. Now let us see where we reached. We started with AC 12, then AE 24, AM is 12, so total is 48. Now 49th one will be starting with A, T. After M we have T. Once we fixed T, we have to start alphabetical order. So the first word starting with AT will be AT, C, E, E, M. That will be the 49th word. What we want is 50. So we have to go to the next one. So the next one will be AT, C, E will be as it is. This E and M will switch the position, so it will become ME, ATCEME. So that is the rank of, that is the 50th word what we can form with the letters of EAMCET written in alphabetical order. Let's have a recap of this. We have been given EAMCET. So first we retain that in alphabetical order. Now we want to know where 50th word will be start, what 50th word will be starting with? So we took A, alphabetical order, first A. How many words we can get with starting with A? Those are 60. That means our answer also should start with A. So we can't cross A and go. So we have to start with A. So once we fixed A, now we want to find out what will be the second letter position. What will be the second position letter? So we started with AC. We know that we can get 12 words out of that. Then we went to AE in order. We got another 24. Then we went to AM. We got 12. Now we sum these up. We get 48. What we need is 50. So we can easily find out what will be the next two words. Because after AM, next will be AT. Once AT is fixed, we have to go alphabetical order. That will be CEEM. ATCEEM is 49. And 50th one will be ATCE. This will be fixed. E and M will change the positions. So it will become ME. So ATCEME is the 50th word. Now let us see what will be the 100th word now. Now let us see how to find out the 100th word. We'll do one more so that we get practice. Okay. Now we know that with A we can get 60. So I'll go ahead and write down. A is fixed. We have 5 slots to be filled, and that is factorial 5 divided by factorial 2. If you want, I can write down here what needs to be filled here. C E E M T needs to be filled. So that is factorial 5 by factorial 2, which is equal to 60. Now let us see what happens if I take all the words starting with C also. Now starting with C, so C is fixed. I have A, E, E, M, T. Now how many words we can get? A, E, E, M, T. So that is again factorial 5 divided by factorial 2, which is equal to 60. Now 60 plus 60 is 120. That means we crossed our 100th word. So we know that our word will start with C. So once we are okay with that, let's go ahead now. We will write down starting with A. We have 60 words. Now let us start with C now, because we know our answer will be in C only. Once C is fixed, what will be the second position letter will be? In alphabetical order, it will be A. Now how many slots needs to be filled now? 4 slots needs to be filled, because whatever we got EAMCET is a 6 letter word. So CA is filled. We have to take care of E, E, M and T. Now how many ways we can do this, or how many words we can get? That is factorial 4 divided by factorial 2. Factorial 4 because 4 slots, factorial 2 because E is repeating 2 times, we get 12. Now once C, A is over, then after that we go in alphabetical order to C, E. Now once we go to C, E, we'll see what slots to be filled with. 4 slots to be filled with CE. I have to fill it with AEMT. And we don't have any duplicates now in AEMT. So that will be factorial 4. So factorial 4, which is equal to 24. Now we have as of now 60 plus 12 72, 72 plus 24 96. We just need to go 4 more. So if I cross CE and go to next, that is CM, I know certainly I'll be crossing 100. That means my word should start with CM and then the third position to be in alphabetical order. So what I will do now, I will write down C, M, these two are fixed, I know, and the word starts with C and M, but we don't know the third word. third position letter. So what we will do now is CM. After that, when we go to alphabetical order, first will be A. So CMA is fixed. Now remaining three slots needs to be filled with E and T. That means we can have three slots, factorial 3. E is repeating two times, that is factorial 3 by factorial 2, which is equal to 6 by 2, 3. So we have now 60, 72, 96, 99. The next word, whatever we are going to get, that means CMA is over. After CM, CMA is over, next will be CME. So starting with CME, what we have, let us see. Crossed CMA, our the first word starting with CM, after A we have E. Then once we fixed E, we have to come to now alphabetical order. So first will be A, then next will be E, and the next will be T. So 100th word will be CME. AET may not be meaningful, but that will be the 100th word. Now you want to practice. I will give you a couple of them. You can try this. So what will be the 150th word and what will be the 300th word? You can check that. 150th word, you should get it as ECATME, and 300th word, you should get it as MTEECA. Now you can practice, you can check whether you are able to understand this concept by trying to find out the 150th word and 300th word. Now what is the logic? Let's have a recap of this. What we have done, we have been asked to find out the 50th word formed with letters A, C, E, E, M, T in alphabetical order. When you place them, the words are formed. We want the 50th word. Now what we did is we took EAMCET, right, written it in alphabetical order. Then we checked how many words can be formed with A. They are 60. That means our word also starts with A. Now once A is fixed, second position in alphabetical order will be taken by C. So we checked how many words can be done with AC. Now we found out that with AC we can have 12. Now then we crossed from C to E. Then we checked that with AE how many words can be formed. They are 24. Next we went to AM. With AM we are able to form 12. Now by that time we reached 48. That means 49 and 50. We know that for the 49, we will have, starting with T, the first word starting with A, T, C. And once we get that word, that is A, T, C, E, E, M, the next one will be A, T, C, E, M, E. Now, the same logic we applied to find out the 100th word. Now we have to find out the 100th word. Again we checked with A, we got 60. With C, we got 60. That means 120. Up to 120 we can, 60 to 120 are with C. What we want is 100. So we know we have to start with C. Now once we know we have to start with C, alphabetical order, we get A, CA. So CA is fixed. Remaining 4 slots needs to be filled. We have 4 slots, 2 repetitions, factorial 4 by factorial 2, 12 words can be formed. Next, after CA, we went to CE, we got 24 words. Then, when we go to CM, we know that we are going to get 24 words, that means we'll be crossing our 100. So, we went to CM and alphabetical order, we got and fixed it third position with A. CMA. Now we have 3 slots to be filled. So that is factorial 3 by factorial 2, which is equal to 3. Now when we count this, all the words formed, we got up to 60, 72, 96, 99. What we want is 100. So the next one will be CM, A, after A, alphabetical order will be E. Starting with E, what will be the first word? That again we have to check in alphabetical order. C is fixed, M is fixed, E is fixed, left out is A, E, T in alphabetical order. So that will be our 100th word. Now you can try 150th word and 300th word. You should get E, C, A, T, M, E for 150th and M, T, E, E, C, A for 300th word. Please do let me know feedback on this video. Thanks for your time and support. Bye for now.